to Avery.
He has a burned patient. I want to wait until I know what to tell him.
She's hypothermic, freezing cold.
She's not dead until she's warm and dead.
Loving and fighting.
So unfair.
It's what happened.
We're trying to save Dr. Kepner's life.
My baby's bones are breaking inside of my belly.
Is Jackson home? No, not yet.
You locked yourself in the bathroom, lying on the floor when I break through.
Jackson!
When you feel your heartbeat, can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me.
Please,
Jackson,
please let go of her. Please,
come on.
Look at me. Look at me.
Just,
I know.
You can't stop.
Let me take you.
I love you, and I think that you love me too. Love you.
Hold on, I still need you. Long in this highway, you're silent beside me. Driving a nightmare I can't escape from.
Helplessly
praying, the light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. That took you away on the day.
Meredith, we can't lose her.
Just back and forth as you lay still. They pull you
in
your heartbeat. Can you hear
don't
me screaming? Please don't leave me. Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you. I don't want
you are my best friend, April.
I know
my favorite person.
I just wanna hear you saying, baby, let's go home. Let's go home. Yeah. Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you.